Welcome to another exciting exploration of innovative Linux and open source software alternatives. In today's video, we're diving into a collection of unique applications that offer fresh perspectives on familiar tasks. From enhancing your web browsing experience to streamlining data backup and optimizing your system's resources, these Linux and open source tools bring a new dimension to digital productivity. So, without further ado, let's jump right in and discover the distinctive features of each application. Firefox is a widely used web browser, but there's always room for improvement. Enter Floorp, a feature-rich and flexible alternative built upon the popular open-source browser. Upon launch, Floorp might resemble Firefox, but with some UI differences. You can seamlessly import your bookmarks, passwords, and more from your existing Firefox installation by logging into your Firefox account. Notably, Floorp, based on the Firefox ESR release, removes the Firefox telemetry code for enhanced privacy. In terms of security, Floorp provides similar protections to Firefox, including automatic tracker and third-party cookie blocking, HTTPS-only mode, and pop-up blocking. With updates every 4 weeks, Floorp's developers claim to deliver updates and address security issues faster than Firefox. The standout feature in the interface is Floorp's built-in sidebar, offering easy access to bookmarks, history, downloads, and more. The app boasts extensive layout customization options within the settings, allowing you to move the tab bar, hide the title bar, add multiple tab rows, switch tabs using mouse gestures, customize website appearances, and tweak picture-in-picture video controls. You can also personalize themes and switch between different designs. Unified messaging apps are new, but Ferdium takes it a step further by encompassing not only messaging services, but also over 200 web apps and services. Upon launch, Ferdium prompts you to create a free account for accessing configured services across different installations. Privacy-conscious users can use the app without an account, sacrificing cloud sync functionality. Configuring services involves a two-step process. Browse the list of supported services, select the desired one, customize its name and icon, then input login credentials. Ferdium's configuration options allow you to tweak everything from appearance to behavior, including a hibernation policy to save resources. In the realm of data backup, Pika Backup offers a straightforward solution with a simple interface. Pika Backup streamlines the backup process and optimizes storage space by avoiding unnecessary duplication. Setting up a backup profile involves creating a new repository, either locally or remotely. After selecting a backup location and encrypting it with a password, point the app to the files you want to backup. Pika Backup defaults to backing up the home directory, but allows customization for specific directories. Once backups are created, you can mount them, recover files, schedule automatic backups, and manage old backups to save disk space. For more advanced task management, Planify offers sync capabilities with Todoist. The app's uncluttered interface allows you to create tasks, set deadlines, organize projects, and manage labels. Creating tasks involves giving them titles, brief descriptions, and scheduling completion dates. Tasks can be reordered through drag and drop, and projects can be organized with custom tags. Planify's latest release introduces new features like quick task addition, background running options, and boot time preferences. When system resources are limited, Nyrna helps by suspending resource-intensive apps. Nyrna lists running apps and allows you to suspend them, freeing up CPU and GPU resources. Note that suspending an app doesn't free up RAM. The app uses the pause key as the default hotkey, with customizable hotkeys and app-specific hotkeys supported. The Show Hidden Windows toggle reveals running apps that Nyrna may miss. Remember that restarting the computer won't restore suspended apps. Inspector provides a user-friendly graphical user interfaces for fetching detailed system info, offering an alternative to command line utilities. The tab-based interface breaks down hardware and system info into categories like disk, CPU, memory, and USB. Inspector's detailed information includes CPU specifications, vulnerabilities, USB-connected devices, and kernel details. While comprehensive, it might be overkill for casual users. It offers insights into memory ranges and block sizes but lacks total memory size and motherboard details. NewsFlash is a versatile feed reader available on Flathub. The app syncs with web-based RSS feed readers or allows manual feed addition. Supported services include NewsBlur, Nextcloud News, Fever, FreshRSS, and more. Connecting NewsFlash to a supported service involves providing authentication details. The app features a Discover pop-up, powered by Feedly, to find new feeds. It offers a clean interface, allowing you to manage and edit feed titles, categorize feeds, and discover new content. Tagger simplifies the process of editing tags for your music collection. The app supports various playlist formats and can read and write metadata for MP3s, OGG, FLAC, WAV, and more. Point Tagger to your music library, and it presents a two-pane interface for easy tag editing. You can edit tags for individual or multiple files, convert file names to tags, and vice versa. Tagger can download metadata from MusicBrainz and look up lyrics using Music 163 and Letrus. That wraps up our exploration of these innovative Linux and open source applications. I hope you found something new and exciting to enhance your digital productivity. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends Linux enthusiasts.